Hello, Uncle Pat 53 on my playthrough of Rise of the Tomb Raider. Die. So yeah, I finished Condemned 2. And hopefully I can finish this game today as well. There. Maybe that one will hit. Bang. There we go.
Okay. The way is clear.
You know, I'm actually going to change out of this suit now, since I've got the trophy for it. You prick. I'm actually not sure if I'm going to be able to. There must be a campfire before the final boss. How does that thing balance her weight so perfectly? fucking run. Here we go. I have 3 skill points. Fucking hell, when did I get all these? Alright then. Napalm horrors. Less damage. And dodge kill mastery. There we go, a tribute to Tomb Raider 3. I'll go with that outfit. Saved me some time, didn't it? It's this bit, I hate this bit. I got lost in it most of the time when I first played this. Yes, I understand how the climbing arrows work. Jesus, the game's treating me like I'm a little child. Okay. Alright, thank you for watching part 53, and I'll see you in part 54.